Oh, Jimmy, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why, Miss Peters? What's the matter?
Well, you know how tonight is our Christmas pageant, right? It's kind of a pagan, spiritual, age-appropriate, loving thing we've got going on here. It's all about letting go and being really unself-conscious.
Sounds like heaven, Miss.
Great. Well, we are about to go on stage in a couple of minutes, but our lead percussionist has appendicitis.
Oh, that sucks. Guess it's going to be a rhythm-free pageant this year.
No, I've been planning this pageant for months. I have hand-sewn the costumes. I stayed up for days painting the backdrop for the stage. I've called on the good spirits to watch over us, and all the parents are now waiting in the auditorium.
So what do you want me to do about it?
You have to get up on that stage and play. You have to save the Christmas pageant.
Are you serious? Group participation in a public performance? No way! I'm a teenage boy.
No? What do you mean, no? You have to help me. Unless you plan on failing my course.
What? You gotta be joking, right? Oh, come on. The only boys my age who like that kind of stuff end up dancing in musicals or working for Hollywood. Please.
Do I look like I'm joking? You want another F-boy?
Okay, I'll do your stupid pageant. You know, for a hippie, you're a real bully, ma'am.
Peace and love, Jimmy. Oh, and there's one other thing. You'll have to wear this.
Oh, now I know you're joking. Oh, come on, Miss Peters. This is the kind of thing I'll have to talk to my therapist about when I'm older. Have a heart. I'll look like a complete moron in front of the whole school.
Well, in my opinion, you look like the hero who saved the Christmas pageant.
Yeah? Well, it's not your opinion I'm worried about.
You'll be fine. Oh, yes! Wasn't that lovely? Oh, yes! Thank you. And now for a real holiday treat, I give you the holiday medley.
Thank you.
Who's the lucky guy?
Dr. Watt!
The chemistry teacher?
I don't know what it is about that guy, but every time I get a look at his bald head and manic eyes, I go all gooey inside.
Okay, that's enough information. Thanks.
Yeah, it's true. Love is blind.
I sure hope so.
Hey, kid, I need you to do me a favor. Dr. Watts doesn't actually realize that we're going on a date yet. But we are. And I need to get ready. So, can you get me Ms. Phillips' perfume from the staff room? You know where that is, right? Oh, and I almost forgot. Some candy and some sedatives. And for the sedatives, don't buy them. Just look for them in the trash. Yeah.
Okay, I can do that. Hey, Edna, I got your stuff. Hey, Edna, you old bat. I got your stuff.
Oh, what a look!
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Thanks, kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
Oh, thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well... Good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait! I need you to do me a favor.
Another one? Yeah! What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food!
Will you spit in Mr. Hattricks if I say yes?
Are you kidding? I'll do worse than spit!
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watt.
So go then. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like. You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
You got a point.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me and keep those disgusting